Hey you guys, I know I haven't posted a video in like forever. I've been grounded from the camera. Oh well, I don't guess it matters. I'm here now. I love it. I missed you. Be careful. Don't hold that thing for too long, because if you go out for too long, you look like a duck. And I'm not a duck. I'm not like a person. So yeah. There's like a hair in my eyeball. Oh my gosh, my eyeball's like leaking. Alright, so like, a lot has happened since Valentine's Day, or whenever that was, I posted my last video. Yeah, I've seen this video called Dilly Diwa, Diwa. I love that song. Here, I'm gonna like give you a sneak peek of it. Can you see it? Okay, so you get my point. It's a pretty cool song, you know. And I'm gonna have a party next Friday. I'm turning 15. Hoot hoot! I just hope that I pass the Alabama driving permit-y test thing, yeah. I'd like to drive. Just kidding. That's a terrible Joker smile. Don't ever smile at anybody like that. So today, I met this really hot guy, but he lives 2 hours away. And we, like, texted. And then he just like left me hanging. I was like, alright, fine, bye. You know what? We can't even be friends. Just can't even be friends. But whatever. It's all good. I sound like a prep when I talk to y'all, kinda. Don't know why. Alright, so there's these cool guys that go to my school. Their name is Swan Leg Humor. They're like beast. And I was gonna wear my Swan Leg Humor t-shirt today, but it hasn't came in yet. And they're, like, really cool. If I ever get the opportunity to work with them, I would. We could, like, collaborate and make, like, a really cool video and be, like, more popular than Justin Bieber. Gasp! They all said. Well, yeah. So, I hope that y'all have a wonderful time.